There are black and white printers on Library North 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th floors, and Library South 3rd floor. Color printers are located on the 1st and 2nd floor of Library North. You can log in to any library computer, or if you're in a hurry, you can use one of 6 quick print stations located on the 1st and 2nd floor of Library North. Once you hit print on the computer, a login box will pop up on the screen. Here you will use your campus ID and your password to log in. Find the closest printing station near you. If you chose color, make sure you go to the color printer. Use your Panther card with the black strip and swipe it at the printing station. Select your print job on the monitor and click on print. You should have a $3 balance on your Panther card each semester for printing. To add more money to your Panther card, visit panthercard.gsu.edu/panthercash or go to the Panther card office located in the Student Center West, 2nd floor. If you're printing from a library laptop or your personal device, you need to go to mobileprint.gsu.edu and log in. Once you log in, you will upload your document, choose a printer. Each printer in the library has its name on the front of the printer. Once you've chosen a printer, you can choose your options on your print job. Once you've clicked print, the print job will automatically be released from the printer you chose. Visit the technology support desk on the 2nd floor for more information.